The Darthmouth Airs.
On the rocks.
Beelzebubs are coming to town.
So you better be good, for goodness sake.
For this holiday performance, we're really excited to be joined by the Beelzebubs and On the Rocks from season one and season two.
When we were getting ready for the show, like, we were looking at videos of you guys. Like,
really?
Okay, their energy, like, is on this level for this song, and we got to be exploding out of the box. Nice.
And On the Rocks. We thought you guys were, like, really incredible in season two.
So we're setting up this big number as an intercollegiate debate kind of thing, so we can really see who comes out on top.
On the Rocks is the best dancer sing-off's ever seen.
I mean, we don't compete against each other.
The competition isn't that great, to be honest.
Come on.
Have you seen our YouTube video?
8 million views.
Excuse me.
I think there's always kind of a comedic competition going on between the groups to see who can be the most funny on stage or goof around the most.
If On the Rocks was on a list that Santa wrote, he'd probably be naughty.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Everybody out here is having a great time. We're just here to have fun.
The Airs and OTR are so much fun to be, just be around. And like, these guys take it to a whole new level.
I'm so jacked that we get to put all three of those groups on the stage. It's going to be pretty amazing.
Forming an unstoppable college supergroup singing Santa Claus is Coming to Town, here are the Tufts Beelzebubs, the University of Oregon's On the Rocks, and the Darthmouth Airs.
Santa Claus is coming.
The college guys taking us back to school. Very, very nice. Now, judges, these are three pillars of the university a cappella movement. Ben, talk to us about the Beelzebubs.
Well, you're very naughty. You guys have, what you did is you brought a long brewing movement of university a cappella movement to the people. And I emphasize the brew part. It was... Thank you. That hung in the hair. That hung in the air while America sat silent. But no, it was the Bubs that started this whole thing out, and you guys really kind of cracked it. It's like it was growing and growing, and then you guys blew it up. And I want to single out Matt and Penn. You guys have really grown. Yeah? I'll try another one. You've grown from boys to, well, you're still boys. You're still boys, but you're much more seasoned, and I'm really proud of you guys. A lot of fun.
All right, Sean, did seeing all the rocks up here, they bring you back a little bit?
Yes. It's so good to see you guys back in the building, guys. We missed you. We really did. We missed your... You crazy Oregon duck mallard. Okay, all right. Great to see you. Your choreography and your commitment to the silliness that you guys create on stage is always entertaining and fun to see. And Peter, dude... Since last season, man, you've always been that ringleader, that dude that holds all the leads down. And obviously, you got some great guys backing you up. So it is wonderful, wonderful to see you guys back on stage. U-O!
U-O! U-O!
Oh, boy.
Yeah, here we go.
Now, Sarah, you were a big supporter of the Airs this season. Did they do you proud tonight?
Absolutely. They never disappoint. This is also a very well-dressed soccer team right now. Could you agree? But no, you're always so theatrical, and my favorite moment is Michael losing it in the middle and everybody reeling him back in. But that's the point. That's what you guys all do. All three of you groups do so well. You poke fun at yourselves, you keep the humor alive, but you also still deliver a really wonderful musical performance. So, yeah. Gosh, I love seeing college a cappella so alive and well. It's awesome. Thank you.
Thank you, judges, and thanks again, fellas. We'll see you later on tonight. Great work. When we come back, this season's Beatmaster's Urban Method makes rap rhymes with a Grinchy children's classic. Plus, we're inching closer to our biggest closing performance ever, featuring 119 voices at once. The sing-off live holiday special, The Beat Goes On.